Hi students, today we are going to discuss exercise 2.4 and question number 2. A quadratic polynomial has one of its zeros 1 plus root 5 and it's satisfied p of 1 equal to 2. Find the quadratic polynomial. So the given one of its zeros are 1 plus root 5. Already know one of the roots 1 plus 5 and so on, conjugate is also the root zeros. So one of its zeros are 1 plus root 5, another zeros 1 minus root 5. So now sum of the zeros, so 1 plus root 5 plus 1 minus root 5, here root 5 minus root 5 get cancelled. So the zeros, sum of the zeros what? 1 plus 1, 2. The next, product of zeros is equal to 1 plus root 5 into 1 minus root 5. So this is in the form of a plus b into a minus b, that is equal to what? A square minus b square. So a square value 1 square, b square value minus root 5 square. So 1 square value 1 minus root 5 square value 5. So 1 minus 5, that is equal to minus 4. So already know the quadratic equation, what is the formula? X square minus sum into x plus product is equal to 0. So now x square minus sum value 2 into x minus product value plus product value minus 4. So x square minus 2x minus 4 equal to 0. The question is what? A quadratic polynomial. Find the quadratic polynomial. So quadratic polynomial p of x is equal to x square minus 2x minus 4 into k. The k value is equal to 1 or where value are. So k value we have to find. The given question is what? P of 1 is equal to 2. So we have to substitute here. P of 1 is equal to 1 square minus 2 into 1 minus 4 into k. So that is what I written here. So P of 1 is equal to 2. So P of 1 equal to k into 1 square minus 2 into 1 minus 4. So P of 1 is equal to k into 1 square minus 2 minus 4 minus 6 minus 1. So 1 minus 6, that is equal to minus 5. So P of 1 is equal to k into minus 5, already given. P of 1 equal to what? 2. So 2 is equal to k into minus 5. Then k is equal to minus 2 by 5. So now I am going to substitute that k value in quadratic polynomial. So P of x is equal to k into x square minus 2x minus 4. So the k value is equal to what? Minus 2 divided by 5 into x square minus 2x minus 4. This is the quadratic polynomial equation. Clear? Sorry, quadratic polynomial. Clear? The quadratic polynomial p of x is equal to minus 2 by 5 x square minus 2x minus 4. Clear? Thank you, children.